intro to Ghana Pentecostal worship song. Let's get started. You the notes. Okay, so the first chord that you play is the third chord. We are in the key of C sharp. Okay, so the first chord that we are playing is the third chord of C sharp major. So the third chord is F minor chord. Now the left hand plays F, F. The right hand plays F, G sharp, C. So together. Now the next chord is the sixth chord or the sixth chord. So left hand plays B flat, G sharp. Right hand plays F, B flat, and then C sharp. So together it will sound like this. Okay, so we have the first chord. Second chord. This is also a B minor chord. It's the same as this. Okay, so you have F minor, then you have B minor chord. Okay, so the next chord is this. Left hand plays E flat, E flat. Right hand plays E flat, G, and then B flat. Next chord. Right hand plays G sharp, G sharp. Left hand plays G sharp, G sharp. Right hand plays E flat, G sharp, and C. So together. This is also the fifth chord of the key of C sharp, which is G sharp major. It's the same as this. Okay, so we have the first chord, that's the third chord for the intro, the sixth chord, then we have this next chord. Major, we have this. Okay, so after this, the left hand will play this. The left hand will play F sharp, F sharp, then F. So when the left hand gets to F, the right hand will play this chord. So to get, let me go back and play it for you to get the whole thing. Yeah. So when the left hand plays F, F, right hand plays C sharp major chord, C sharp, F, and then G sharp. Then you play this. So. So next chord, the left hand plays F sharp, F sharp. Right hand plays C sharp, F sharp, and then B flat, which is F sharp major chord. So let me go back to the beginning. This is where we go to. Then the next one. Left hand plays E flat. Right hand plays B flat, E flat, and then F sharp. minor chord, inverted. Next chord, left hand plays D, right hand plays B, D, F, and then G sharp. Next chord, left hand plays E flat, E flat, right hand plays B flat, E flat, and then F sharp. So when you get to this part, then you do this. So you roll from E flat and F sharp to G sharp. So this, then you do this. So when it gets to this, then you play this note here, G sharp. So use this finger to hit the G sharp here. Then you come and play this chord. Left hand plays G sharp, right hand plays F, G sharp, and then C sharp. Then you play this. The right hand plays this scale C sharp, E flat, F, F sharp. You play this chord and then you play the scale. Whilst the left hand is on the G sharp. Then you play this chord. The left hand is already on G sharp, right hand G sharp, C sharp, and then F. Left hand plays E flat, E flat, right hand plays G, B flat, and then C sharp. Next chord, left hand plays G sharp, right hand plays F sharp, G sharp, and then C. Then the last chord. You can even do this. So this is, I think, F suspended 2. You can do this before you get down. C sharp major chord, inverted. This is the first inversion. Okay, so let me play everything one more time slowly. So thank you. That's all for this lesson. God bless you. See you again another time. Bye.